As the EV market continues to grow, OEMs are continually innovating in order to provide their customers better drive performance, longer range per charge, faster charging, as well as higher power density. What higher power density means is that they would like to take some of the power electronic modules within the vehicle to reduce the size overall, or take these power modules and actually combine them together, whether it be an onboard charger plus a DC-DC, or a high voltage DC-DC plus a traction inverter. C2000 is a real-time microcontroller architecture that is dedicated for power electronic applications. It has multi-core 32-bit DSP floating point cores, as well as multiple A to Ds on chip, as well as high fidelity, high resolution PWMs, up to 150 picoseconds of resolution in order to drive silicon carbide and GaN semiconductor wideband gap FETs. Sean's going to talk a little bit about our C2000 demo here at CES.
Today we're demonstrating a dual application LLC DC-DC plus traction inverter using one single C2000 Delfino class device. The C2000 allows us to close the current loop in such a way that it provides high efficiency and very precise control for both of these applications. We're also running the fast current loop on the C2000 core. Fast current loop allows us to leverage the peripherals on the device to close the current loop within 1 microsecond, very differentiated within the motor control world. So what we're going to do is use the fast current loop to increase the efficiency of the battery, increase the efficiency of the drive, lower the PWM rate so that we can really help to obtain more precise control and really to increase the longevity of the battery when you're using these EV traction drives.
So this is based on our 2837X C2000 device. For more information about C2000 in EV, visit us at ti.com/C2000EV. Thank you.